To take hold in that tire and clog up those air gaps. So the coach has moved on to the chain replacement chain. And you can just hear nothing is working right now for Brian Starr. The air is leaking out everywhere. He knows how to do this. He's done it already three times. The man from Seattle just not having lady luck on his side right now as he continues to be able to push that ceiling.
He's got it.
Did he get it?
Woo!
So he decided to just take a penalty and just move on to the next step. Not bad, because maybe if he can do the next two parts. For all I know, Brian Starr might be an e-bike genius. I don't know. Maybe Acosta's an e-bike genius. But there's a good chance, I believe, that possibly one of these two guys has never worked on an e-bike. Where's Daniel?
Hey, dentro.
He's probably over there cheering him on. So this could be new territory for both of them when they move on to station number 5. Right now it's station number 4. Trying to take a chain off and then replace the chain of the same length. Now they've already done this one also before. Brian Starr measuring it out, looking to make sure he has the exact length. Acosta has already got the chain, I think, threaded back on, trying to go through the final steps of threading it through the pulley, and then he's about to attach it. Starr breaking apart the chain. So he's breaking the chain, getting it to the right length, and then he's about to be able to put it back onto the Mozzie bike. So Starr back in contention right now, looking to be able to take a lead. So Acosta's done, so he hands off one bike for the mountain bike. Now I have no idea how this is done, as Acosta right now is going to start working on replacing the front chainring on a mountain bike. Now neither of these gentlemen have ever worked on an e-bike, so they don't really know what's involved. It's a little bit of experimentation, a little bit of trying to figure it out as they go along. Now of course they have a ton of experience in being a cycling mechanic, as Acosta is 10 plus years as an experienced mechanic. Eagle Eye Acosta examining it, trying to figure out what the next steps are. So he's got the crank off, and now he's trying to look into being able to see how to get that front chain ring off. You got to remember that chain is on there also with some tension, just some things that I'm noticing, and I don't know anything about bike mechanics. I relied on these guys to be able to do everything that I needed. When I was a professional racer, I had them doing all the work for me. I trusted them with my life. As a bike mechanic, is a key part to keeping people safe on the road, and these two guys really are showing their experience and value to the cycling industry. Right now, Brian Starr taking a different approach, putting the bike on the ground, and perhaps he does have some e-bike experience. Getting the torque on there, getting it, spinning that crank off. So he's got one side off, now moving on to the next step to be able to figure out how to be able to get that chain ring off. So Acosta, just now getting the old chain ring off, has just put on the new front chain ring. Start using his knees, using his legs, using everything to be able to get as much force as he can. He's getting the old chain ring off. Quick too. Look at that. That is quick. It's a game of catch up right now as Brian Starr is coming back. The new chainring is on. Now it's about tightening it and doing the final part and being able to tighten everything up and put it back together the way it should be. He's got to come over to the blue mat. He's got to come over to the blue mat once he's all done. And it's time out.
Tranquilo, güey. Ya lo tienes, güey.
¿Por qué?
Tightening up the bottom bracket right now. Trying to get to the crank and put it on. Brian Starr. Acosta doing a good job. Daniel Acosta right now tightening it up also. Both of them in the final portions of this challenge. I mean, it is neck and neck. Can he get any
primero,
closer?
La
while a battle is taking place here at the final for the challenge as Acosta comes across the